guys. Here's what I got.
Tuna.
Nice and ripe smelling. I left it open. I've been using it. I'm using a fluker container. Reason being, holes. Very tiny holes. Don't want these things to die. Now, what we're going to do today, is we're going to collect flies. Or maggots for my frogs. Baby tadpole frogs. I can open this. I don't want to really get this shit all over. But I guess in some regard I have to. As you can see, it's changed colors. Nice and yummy. Yeah. This ain't gonna work. So I'm gonna toss it all down. So as you can see, nasty raw tuna. It stinks like ass. You can see it's changing colors already. It's been in my fridge for like 2 weeks. You want it really wet. As it dries out, the bugs don't mess with it as much, it seems like. That, you want to go throw away. We'll come back to this. Set it in a place. Hopefully my doggy won't touch it. Yeah, on the ground. So we take this, because doggy will eat it. Don't want her getting sick. So we take this and we throw it away. Dead maters. Wonder if that'll come back. And then this. We'll take this. I'm gonna leave it on the windowsill next to the old one. As you see, container I made keeps the frogs out. You can see, that stuff's dried. I had to wet it down, hoping to get more. Well, hope you enjoy.